sense of how big lobby land is. It's not just the MEPs that get lobbied, right? It's our home governments that get lobbied for the work they do in Brussels. Only 4 governments responded to the request to publish details of that.
All the members of the parliament should publish all their meetings with lobbyists, just like we do.